I'm on my way to meet the 10 fresh, race-hungry teams who have got absolutely no idea that the Amazing Race Australia has already begun. We are right now underneath the Harbour Bridge, Sydney Harbour Bridge, and across from the Sydney Opera House in the most beautiful city in the world, in my opinion, Sydney, about to kick off the Amazing Race Australia. The teams have just met each other and we're just about to start.
3, 2, 1,
welcome to Sydney. So, are we ready to get down to business? The thing I look forward to most about the race every year is meeting people from overseas. We get to travel. I mean, last season we're obviously in Australia, and meeting the people from rural towns and all over the country is always the highlight.
3, 2, 1, go!
I'm so excited. I've been excited since last season. I've been ready for 12 months.
Race hard, above all, race safe.
The casting is brilliant. I couldn't be prouder of the teams.
Hi, I'm Sam.
And my name's Alex.
We're best friends.
Hi, my name's Frankie.
I'm Angel.
Yeah, I'm Tawny.
I'm Heath. We're from Melbourne, Victoria.
Sure.
And I'm Sam.
Excited, a bit nervous, but we're ready to go.
I'm so pumped. Finally getting out about and getting the fresh air again. It's so nice.
Wow, we're finally here, breathing the amazing race. So yeah, no, dreams do come true. So, yeah.
This year's winners will take home the biggest prize in Amazing Race Australia history. A whopping 250 grand cash and you win these two bad boys behind me.
Just to see Beau at the start line, we just freaked out a little bit. Fangirled.
Got to meet Beau. And the prize is with not just the money, but the cars. It's just been very exciting.
We didn't know that the cars were included. And we need new cars, hey? Yeah.
Yep.
We've got a good start to the race. The teams will know what they're in for after today. And yeah, I couldn't be happier.
Definitely overseas.
Well, yeah, of course.
French Polynesia.
but the wrong route.
Yeah, but I don't think we're going there because we're going somewhere cold.
Yeah, yeah.
I hope we go anywhere there's snow. I've never seen snow except for in movies, so that would be absolutely amazing.
We've travelled together before, so that's going to help us a lot compared to other teams. So
I love the last leg. I love the last episode. The feeling you get when the final teams come in and you see the look on their faces when they've won 250 grand. And from the last few seasons, the 250 grand changes people's lives. We've seen that over the last few years and it's a good feeling. And this year we've got an even bigger and better prize. So I can't wait to change someone's life.
That makes you that little bit hungrier to win.
It kind of hit me that we're going to be getting like wet and muddy and dirty. And I'm really out of my comfort zone right now.
I feel like our outfits are either going to help us or hinder us. Like, we're living our Kylie Minogue fantasy in the gold hot pants, but
We always acknowledge all elders past and present.
I don't know if I've signed up for the right show because it's not as glamorous as it seems, mate.